Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. We start with breaking news out of Corpus Christi. An 18-year-old woman and her one-year-old daughter that were the subject of an Amber Alert have been found safe. All right, Iran Hammy is live on the south side of Corpus Christi with the latest developments. Iran, where were they found?
That's right, Jeff. Jezebel and her daughter were found here at the Latitude Apartments. And what that has done has led to the arrest of 24-year-old Christian Garcia in connection to their kidnapping. What you are about to see on your screen is exclusive video from a resident at the Latitude Apartments who witnessed Garcia getting arrested this morning. Other residents tell me they saw a heavy police presence here early on, including SWAT team. Let's recap how we got here. As we reported, police say Garcia forced Jezebel and her daughter out of their home on Tuesday afternoon. Police began their search, and on Wednesday, it led them to find the car they were taken in, although no one was inside. Then this morning, police confirmed they found Jezebel and Zaylee safely.
I don't know what's going on around here, but look, hey, oh boy, the SWAT team pulled up. Oh boy was in the house. They didn't got him out of the house.
I hope you all will stick with Chris 6 News for the rest of the afternoon. We will have more coverage on this case coming up. Reporting live in Corpus Christi, Iran Hammy, Chris 6 News.